was the violin superstar of the 18th century, a violin virtuoso. He even fought duels. Let us meet today Ivan Mane Jarnović. He was known under many names, for example, Giovanni Mane Jarnović. What do we know about Jarnović? He was born in 1747 en route from Palermo to the beautiful city of Dubrovnik. He studied with the famous Italian violinist Antonio Lolli. He was a star of the Paris salons. He possessed a brilliant violin technique and played all over Europe. He even met Joseph Haydn and organized concerts in honor of him. Jarnović died in 1803, apparently at the pool table in St. Petersburg. He wrote 17 beautiful violin concertos, a number of symphonies, and chamber music. His most famous violin concerto is the Concerto No. 2 in D major. Isn't Jarnović awesome?